Game.
Siyempre, first of all, congratulations. It's
Thank you.
beyond expectations. Is that safe to say for you, Derek?
Yes, I mean, again, puro plot twist, eh, no? Yung MMFF, like I said before, hindi naman namin intention, and maswerte kaming na-select, no, from for the finished film section na apat na films. And I think hindi lang kami yung sinubmit, 'di ba, ng Viva. Like, I'm sure maraming sinubmit na iba. And parang trinay lang, no? Kasi at first yung sensibilities ng film na to, we thought na hindi naman ito yung route, no? And then nakapasok. So happy kami na bucket list yun for me na never ko pa na-try mag-MMFF, the biggest platform for the local audience. And then sobrang surprise ng opening day, like shocking yung numbers for an R-rated horror, medyo unusual
Yun
actually,
na nga, kasi,
even more
oo.
than eerie ganun. So parang
R13 siya eh, di ba? R13 siya, pero puno yung
Christmas,
mga,
oh.
saka Pasko, di ba? Parang we are choosing horror this Christmas, and it was a jam-packed, there were jam-packed cinemas in key
Opened.
cities in Metro Manila and in the provinces. Oh, syempre, your reaction there is just, of course, it's just pure blessing. Pero gusto ko naman tanungin ngayon yung reaction nyo after winning the trophies. Pito yon with you, Best Director, notably, Best Picture, and of course, for Nadine, among others. Saan yung anong ginawa nyo bilang cast?
Sobrang pre-process pa rin namin, no? Mind-blowing siya. Siguro at the very least, no, I always saw the later, siguro parang baka mag-technical awards tayo kasi very polished, crafted film to. And I know may mga strong contenders, you know, reading reviews. I've only seen one film noong time na yun, yung Nanahimik ang Gabi, which I thought was a very strong, powerful film rin. And, you know, I wasn't expecting na kasi nga, actually, medyo masaya na kami dun sa parang crazy box office and reception, no, na ng public. So nung time niyan parang bonus na lang to if we win. And then nung nanalo yung brother ko, tuwang-tuwa ako. Yun yung isa sa happiest award siguro doon kasi ang tagal na niyang di na recognize as a editor na ang hirap mag-edit ng genre movies na. So finally na bigay honor niyan sa kanya. And then kay Nadine, syempre parang there was a, in a way, I'm not sure about her, no, yung feelings niya, pero ako na-feel ko yung pressure na parang ala, kailangan naalagaan ko si Nadine, yung performance niya, 'di ba, may expectations yung fans ganun, and Viva, no, as a talent agency rin, parang I hope na nabigyan ko justice. And nung nanalo siyang best actress, syempre sold na ako, like tuwang-tuwa. So yung best film bonus na lang yun, na parang grabe, it will help the box office even more. So parang it's just, ano, parang a new crazy feeling na pwede pala yun na mag-awards, and then ngayon tuloy pa rin yung public and growing, like strangely viral, no, like sa mga socials and TikTok. Parang I think nag-click talaga sa youth din, and may repeat viewings, no. It's the type of film na para siyang thrill ride na
Meron
yayain
nga.
mo talaga.
Wait, I was talking to the others, like Jeffrey and some in Viva, Sir Jay Montilibar, and I was saying na nagsa-soundbites ako sa cinemas, and ang dami ko nakuha ang soundbite na panonoodin daw ulit nila the following day kasi nung pinanood nila ngayon, nakapikit sila. So gusto nila bukas. Nakabukas naman daw yung mata.
Sa
Inisip
ibang
ko,
parts naman.
na-shock daw sila para daw
Laging
bahala
ano
sa
eh,
panood.
napapanood mo lang kasi 33% ang movie. So kailangan mo panoorin 3 times para
Oh,
mabuo.
damn. Ganun pala. Hindi ko pa siya napapanood kasi nga wala pang time. This weekend pa ako nagtatrabaho pa ng todo-todo. Pero nakakatuwa nga yun. Ngayon, yung mga award nyo, saan nakalagay?
Actually, binalik namin. I think, i-engrave. Usually,
Oo,
ganun
okay,
naman,
okay.
di ba? Yung ibabalik mo yung trophy. So, waiting for
Kasi
it.
ang deliberation
Fun.
nun, nung gabi lang din na yun.
Really, hindi ko alam.
Yes. It
Alam ko
was...
nagka-jury screening.
Yes.
Yun, nag-make sure ako maganda projection kasi nga, minsan, ang hirap ng horror eh.
Oo.
Kasi yung challenge is, kailangan madilim, pero kailangan saktong dilim. So, i-grade mo siya madilim, pero if may problem yung settings ng projector or mahina yung bulb, talo ka. So
Oo,
parang
yung mga lumens ba yan, di ba?
So nung jury screening, pumunta ako early to make sure na naka-prime yung projector. Kasi yan,
Oo.
important yan.
Alam mo,
Maganda yung
magandang
look.
tip yan, ano, na huwag mo lang pabayaan sa hands ng ano, no, na pupuntahan mo. Kailangan
Ah,
na rin
kasi
talaga. Totoo
minsan
yan.
kasi ano eh, plug and play lang sila tapos nandun pa
Oo.
yung filter ng avatar too.
Oo,
So,
gets ko yun. Gets ko
well,
yun.
hindi nila na-check. So, ako pag important screening, pupunta ako early to check the DCP lagi.
That's good. That's a good tip. Also, kasi syempre maraming tuwang-tuwa hanggang ngayon. Anong petsa na ba? Day 5 na ba tayo ng MMFF? Trending pa rin kayo. Nakita ko may mga full screening sa Fairview.
Grabe,
But
ah.
of course,
Shocking talaga.
that's true. If this the jury was headed by Direk Luis Guillen, and yes, deliberations. I was talking to MMDA Chairman Artes, and he was saying that he had to go because they have to give him. He doesn't know anything. Pati yung nominations, kailangan niya matanggap that very moment. Kasi nga may deliberations before the gabi ng parangal. But of course, there were films that yung stars nila felt na sana na nominate din sila. Diba? Further, which is Family Matters, which is also
Yeah,
fantastic
yun nga
film.
eh.
Very
I've heard good
beloved
reviews
film.
nga eh. Pero
Yes.
hindi pa pa napapanood, pero puro good reviews, yeah.
Yeah,
I was
but
expecting it rin na, ano, like yun,
kami
mag-best
din.
film na.
That's true. Kami din. We were expecting it to have significant awards more than, of course, Gatpuno is of very, very significant. Pero other than that, which the stars, Agot Isidro and Nikki Valdez also shared their sentiments na sana nga feeling nila na they should have been nominated pa. Did you feel it anyway? Kunwari, nanalo ka kasi direct, so mahirap mag-ano, di ba? Pero kunwari, on a standpoint na hindi ka nominated at all, ano, do you feel that there was something sa nominations that could have been improved?
Siguro, well, first of all, ang hirap magsalita na you haven't seen
The
all
film.
films. Not
Oh.
just their film, no? Kasi even if you watch their film, and maganda nga yung film, no? Which nakikita ko naman yung reviews, no? Pero compared to others rin, di ba? You need to see all 8 to parang make a real
Sentiment.
statement, no? So, ang hirap. Pero yun, yung initial feeling nga, parang, yes, parang medyo, like, nagulat rin ako na, wala yung Family Matters, ha, ganun. Pero again, I haven't seen the film. And, yun, kasi nga by nominations kasi, no? Siguro if pwedeng automatic, like walang nominations, they just give an award, no? Baka mas iba yung feeling na parang automatically nominated lahat and it's just, you know, award to all 8, di ba, per category. So yun, again, I hindi ko alam yung process ng jury, so I can't really parang make a statement doon. Like, I don't know kung ano yung naging discussion sa deliberations. They might have the reasons or not. So, yun, parang
pero
it's
common
hard to...
sentiment lang din like us na akala natin man-nominate. Lahat tayo, di ba? I
Common,
mean,
yeah.
Most of all,
Yun,
common
totoo naman.
sentiment. But
Parang coming from nga yung good feedback online
oo,
about
ganda ng
their film.
reviews. Pero ito direct, ano, nainganyo ko pa ba mag-mainstream na lumaban sa takilya? Kasi parang malaking pressure din sa'yo yan dahil yung mga bata, Gen Z, at kung sino-sino pang nanonood at nakanood ng Deleter, mag-i-expect ng more from you.
Siguro like I parang without labels na no? Parang there's a way naman to make movies na sustainable. I mean, syempre, ako I believe in that, no, na if you want to make a passion project, sige, I mean, ako early days ko naman ganun eh. You have to establish yourself ganun. Pero with the objective na as an industry, no, you have to help it, no. Kailangan sustainable, may audience tayo na kailangan i-grow rin, na develop yung appetite and taste and purchasing power. Kailangan i-build mo yun one step at a time before you get to the bigger scale movies eventually, no. So may ganun na akong objective, pero I always want to make sure na it's fresh, interesting, exciting, and I try to make the films na yung common nga na sinasabi lagi, make the films na only you can make. Kasi yun yung edge mo over the more
the
experienced
others,
or
yes.
veteran filmmakers. Maybe as, you know, I mean, medyo Gen Y na ako actually. Pero parang dahil mas yun yung parang subculture mo, no? And yung generation mo, you can connect to them. And you you know what they want kasi you know, you have similar tastes. And I think 2 years in the pandemic, exposed to Netflix and all the other international streamers coming, iba na talaga yung taste, no? And dumadami yung youth, and sila na yung majority ng ticket buyers and yung mga Christmas money nila. And na-miss nila friends nila from school. So, ano yan, reunion din yan for them na para sila nag-space shuttle sa Enchanted Kingdom. So, it's good to see. Pero at the same time, put some layers rin na, di ba, they can peel it back and may naiiwan pa rin na lasting parang impression and yung interest sa subject matter ng content moderator stays with them. And, di ba, people are talking about it, di ba, discussing it. May mga TikToks on it and delving into the subject pa. So, ang ganda na, ano, na we're reaching an audience na probably wouldn't watch the film if it weren't MMFF or wouldn't watch a documentary about content moderators. But because it's in a fiction horror movie that is accessible, you start that, ano, no? Parang discussion. So, happy na kami dun na may ganun na parang components yung movie namin and ano, and at the same time, na-enjoy nila. So, entertain and engage na. Sana yun yung
galing. Ang galing,
mangyari sa
ang
mga
galing,
next movies.
Ang galing nga, oo. Ang galing nga eh, na ganun yung nagawa nyo. Kasi hindi ganun kadali yun, ano, to tap that kind of audience. And you were at the right festival at the best time with a,
yeah,
with a
timing
good, good,
talaga.
Good content. With a very
plus,
good content.
Plus, Nadine Lustre, you know, I mean, ang laking factor icon talaga. Parang representing that lost generation rin and yung parang angst na yun, no? Ng industry na yun, na embody niya.
Kinarir niya from her, but I was telling her that, no, from your Patwitams days, sobrang layo na. Ibang
diba?
Tao. Ibang tao na. Sinabi ko sa kanya yun when I interviewed her for Mega Entertainment. I was like, wow, you know, the switch in your roles, in your character is just fantastic in how you are committed to who you are right now. And it's paying off. Kasi
yeah,
dami,
parang
I'm sure after that,
mas
that face
siya.
Tattoo, after yung face tattoo niya, I'm sure sobrang dami yung face tattoo. Alam mo yung gano'n?
Na-embody niya yung angst eh. May genuine hugot rin eh. Na-feel mo yung parang ano, no? Yung very internal na struggle, di ba, na nag-leak lang out of the characters and nuances. So, buti rin na recognize na jury yun, yung mas restrained acting. Kasi, di ba, typically when you say good acting, siguro dito na common sentiment, parang ano, hagulgol or yung iniiyak mo yung lines, no? Ito parang very somber, quiet, pero
tsaka
yung
hindi mo alam, parang may tinata, may namumuo.
Kasi yun yung character niya eh. So yun yung challenge for Nadine, no? Parang when I said na apathetic, quiet, and numb ka dito. So parang syempre like, huh, paano mo i-best actress yun without appearing like a statue, no? So ang galing eh, na sa mata, sa mga subtle body language and way of delivering the very few lines that she has. So parang
I think
Nadine
malaking
talaga.
Bagay din bukod sa ano, no, perfect yung editing, no?
Yeah, oh, brother ko.
Yun yung timing eh. Yun yung timing na kailangan mo para
yung
magets
tamang
yung,
ano lang,
magets
tamang
mo yung
hinga
emotion.
Before you move on to the next scene or shot. And yung mga transition namin. And then yun, I think it's the factor in a very, when we make a movie, not just the concept but everything about it should feel exciting and fresh. Na parang this actor, actress in this role na you've never seen, in this genre you've never seen, in this treatment na you've never seen, in this film festival na you've never seen. Parang I always make sure na wala eh, parang very interesting siya na maybe even if you're not a fan, you'll still watch it the first day. Kasi sobrang mafo-FOMO ka, di ba, when you don't watch it and then people, di ba, parang talk about it. So that's part of our process na and it's not just because ano, no, parang marketing lang, hindi yun eh, because it's interesting to the audience, it's interesting to us, so we're excited to show up to work kasi hindi siya routine na okay, let's make drama number 4 of year number 6, di ba? Parang kami is oy, tara, gawa na tayo alien invasion movie, and then everyone shows up sa set excited to roll the first shot, no?
That's so nice. Direk, thank you so much for your time. I'll see you soon. Siguro sa victory party na. Wow! Pero Sana, happy New Year! Happy New Year! At
yes,
ituloy-tuloy
thank
lang
you.
natin tong init ng ano, no? Mga
Sana may legs
pag-entice.
yung film. Yeah.
Oo,
Kasi
meron siya.
drunk.
Alright. Thank you, Derek. Thank you
Thank
so
you for
much.
having me again.
Thank you.